Intercontinental Championship held by over a dozen WWE Hall of Famers. The likes of Stone Cold for the championship. And Gargano showing some creativity. In, that's for sure. is a clash of personalities and represents two different paths to the world. Bianca Belair skyrocketed as a sports entertainment star. Good night.
Oh my gosh!
What an up!
And Tommaso Ciampa slipped.
Ciampa sizing up his opponent.
What incredible technical prowess from Cesaro.
What an up things. Here we go.
Neutralized. Here he goes. For the win.
One, two, three.
Our winner, Cesaro.
The shoulders are down for three, and this one's in the books.